Hey guys, it's Sammy, and welcome back to another part of Dragon Quest Builders. So where we left off, we have entered Chapter 2, and we did a little bit of reconstruction. I'm trying to plan out where I want everything, and then I realized that I'm running really low on food. I was able to make 15 of those beans, and I didn't even eat all of them, and it didn't even fill out. Whatever. But we need them for other stuff, so I don't want to... We need to get food, but we also need to take care of a couple quests. So... She's like, oh, you will help me, and blah, blah, blah. Oh, you didn't say anything? Oh, forgive me. I fear I was so caught up in the excitement of my new sick room, I only heard what I hoped to hear. But be that as it may, after the wonderful work you did with that room, I have another request for you. Now that we have a sick room for the ill and injured to recuperate in, we must bring them here and help them get better. Okay. I saw a man who had fallen ill with a blight a little way to the west. Alright, so we need to find him and bring him back to town. Now, she said that he is over here to the west. Honestly, the best thing that I did in this game was build a bridge. So, I'm going to do that. I'm going to, boop, boop, boop. How high? I think one more high and that will be level with that land over there. Well... Yeah, I think so. Anyways, this is seriously the best because like we're surrounded by this poison water, so it's not great. And you know, once I get some more dirt, I can always make this too wide, but I don't want to waste it because I need dirt and it's a little hard to come by. I usually collect it from like the little islands like right there, but a lot of it is clay as well, so what do you do? Okay, so we're just gonna make our way all the way over here, and this saves you seriously so much time. Like, it seems like, oh man, like that took a while for you to build that bridge, but I would have had to walk all the way around somewhere to reach here, and so it's like, just make it. Save yourself some time. Collect some things. Why not? Oh, stupid blight, he says. You'll be fine, I'll save you. Okay, just collect some things though. Okay, break the tree. Perfect. I'm also gonna take this campfire. Oh, sorry. Okay. Who are you? You're not from around here, are you? My name's Nosh. There's nothing you can do for me. Just leave me alone and let me die in peace. What? You have a place to rest not far from here? I don't have the strength to walk, I'm sorry, but could you carry me? Yes, so I just pick him up with my arm. I'm like, whatever, man. Now, you can't do anything with him when you're carrying somebody. Just like you can't use Chimera wings to go back to your base. That's why I highly recommend building a bridge or some sort of bridge just to gap the area, because really, it's just so helpful because you can't do anything when you're carrying these people. You can't fight. You can't do anything. Yes, I found him. Now, what you do is that you run him to the sick room and then you lay him down. Now he's like, I need a medical herb. And I'm like, oh shit, did I get enough herb to actually make some? I did, hallelujah. Okay, let's make some of those. So I have 4 pouches. So what you do with these, the sick patients that you bring in is that they need certain things. So let's go ahead and use this medical herb. And then he's like, is this a medical herb? Thank you, I feel a little better now, but I need to sleep. I think I'll be okay in the morning. Perfect, so now we can talk to Elle. Oh my gosh, my lovely little nun, where are you going? Okay, praise be to Rubus, Sammy, you've brought me a patient. From his pained expression, it looks like he's lost every ounce of his strength. It seems he suffers from the same sickness that affects so many here. Some slowly waste away until they grow so weak they perish. Others cough even more severely until they cannot even breathe and succumb that way. In others, the disease eats away at them from the inside until their very bodies rot and fall apart. This vile contagion presents itself in so many ways. But we need not find a cure for every form of the illness just yet. For now, Sammy, all I ask is that you help me save this one poor soul. And we did, so it's no problemo. Perfect. Okay, woman. Alright, there is a reason the blight runs rampant through Remoldar. It is all due to the Hades Condor, who rules over the roost of this entire island. If we ever wish to see the skies cleared for the or the poison purified, I can't read, this demon bird must be slain. It's said that the root cause of the blight that grips Remoldar is the fell rain that the Condor summons forth. So by bringing that to an end, and then I'm just like, pipe down, L, it's okay. Shouldn't we help that patient before we start dealing with the root cause? Oh, you're right! Okay. Judging from his symptoms, it seems the illness is still in its very early stages. If we can just restore his vitality, he should be able to recover by his own strength. A pouch or two of medical herbs should be enough to get him back on the road to recovery. I shall watch over our poor patient and make sure his condition doesn't deteriorate. Yep, I did. And then she's like, oh, thank you! Alright, so I fear that our battle with the blight is only just begun, and I don't know what horrors we will see before it is ended. Our first patient's symptoms were particularly mild. I can only pray that all the others will be so easy to cure. Okay. Remember that when you treat a patient, they will still need time to recover. So you usually just, like, sleep for the night and then they wake up or whatever. Perfect! So we get a broken branch. Talk to her again! Okay. I want to make most of this opportunity and offer the best possible treatment to all the poor souls who need my aid. If we're to defeat this accursed disease, we shall acquire the finest medicines available to mankind. Unfortunately, I don't know the first thing about making medicine. But all hope is not lost, for upon a plateau to the south lives Gerontius, the famous herbalist. Okay. So we basically need to find someone. He's like, he's a fiercely stubborn man. If anyone can convince him, it's you. So, yes. So she knows him, we don't know him. I'm actually going to see if I can... I can. That's going to be worth it, I think, in my opinion. So I'm gonna go ahead, drop off some more stuff. Yeah. Okay, now... He's that way. Again, build a bridge. Okay, let's see. Let's build it. Just till we meet. I think one more. Hopefully we can make it across with this amount of- Or I can just fall in the poison. Oh, good. That's great. I'm glad I did that. Anyways, let's go ahead and build this bridge. Hopefully we make it all the way across. I was trying to adjust my camera angle and I just fell off. That was just dumb. Okay. Yeah, I'm already running out of dirt and I'm not liking that. Anyways. Perfect. Oh, awesome. Okay, no, you know, you're really cool and all, but no. Oh, okay. I have a hammer. Hurry. Oh my god. Give me the beans. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, run. Ooh, more cotton. I just like to collect things. That's all I do, I swear. Anyways. Okay, where am I going? He should be somewhere around here. Should be down that way a little more. I'm gonna get this cotton. Seriously, cotton is the best. Okay. Let's take out that. Just get some more things. Some more herb is good. Not only for the patients, but for you. Like, seriously. Not many actually need the herbs. Okay, there he is! I see him! Perfect. Let's run down here. I want that. I want all of the things that are shooting me. Everything is terrible. Give me that branch. Oh, God. Give me that cotton. Okay. I think I'm ready. Alrighty. Hello. Who are you? I've never seen you before. Will I mourn for you too, just as I mourn for these lost souls? For all my knowledge of the healing arts, I was still powerless to save them. Yes, I am Gerontius? I don't know how to pronounce that. His name's Jeremy now. Alright, Jeremy. I no longer have the will to help her. That's a little rude of you. Okay, so we actually need to build a wooden memorial if we want to convince him to come with us. He's not happy with us. So that's why I decided to make another carpenter's workstation, because it's also good to have one in your pack anyways, just in case. Perfect. So now we can make one of these, because if you didn't have one, you would have to run all the way back, and that is no fun. Perfect. perfect. Oh, I'm gonna take your campfire. What is this? I don't even notice it. Oh my gosh, chimera wings. Okay, perfect. So you created a memorial from scratch, did you? It seems you are the legendary builder. No one believes me when I tell them. Of course, I have to prove it to them. But, you know, words only mean so much. Okay. Let's go, man! I want to see just how much you and Elle have thought this through. You're a little pessimistic, I must say. I don't appreciate that. I can understand being a realist, but Jesus Christ, man. Okay. Get some more beans because... Oh my gosh, stop. You are so rude. Ooh, I do not want to mess with the dude that's over there, though. No, thank you. Give me that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's getting late. Oh my gosh, it's getting late. Oh no. Okay, I just need at least 2 more beans. Perfect. And that way I can make... enough beans, if that makes sense. Because it takes 5. Or does it take 3? Oh shit. I can't remember. Now that I'm thinking, I think it takes 3. Oh well. Okay, here we go. I got some. Oh my god. I'm the worst. Okay. But that's why we made a bridge. I don't want to waste my chimera feather. I mean, you can bring him back, but I personally think that we're close enough and I built this nice little bridge that we should be able to just walk back. Are you still following me? Okay, I thought you got lost. Come along. Okay. Come down the stairs. Oh, I should... Oh, I think that we can sleep in the sick room, though. Which, I mean, doesn't sound like a great idea, but I think they will. Okay, he has his doubts about waging war on the Blight. I'm sure he must have grumbled something about the futility of trying to resist death. Did he subject you to one of his long-winded philosophical lectures? I know how to speak, I promise. I just can't do it today. Okay, he's an herbalist. Awesome! So he can make stuff and... Well, he can tell me how to make stuff, basically. So she gave us some white petals. That's awesome. 6 would have been better, my dear, but that's fine. No one's judging. Okay, he's feeling much better. Is he? No, he's still sleeping. He mentioned that he knew another person who had fallen ill. Apparently she's made a home for herself somewhere beyond the eastern plains. Okay, so we need to save another person. Oh, and one more thing to note. Yes, thank you. Let me go to sleep before things try to kill me. Okay. Now, honestly, I highly, highly recommend this, is to make more beds. You will need them. Trust me. Okay, so let me just... I'm gonna actually keep that on me. Until I get the Colossal Cofer, I'm going to keep that on me. So let me... Oh, I should actually talk to him. Okay, there we go. Alright, do you really understand what you're getting yourself into? Fighting the Blight will be much more painful than just giving into it. But it seems your mind is made up. I will join you and do what I can to research a cure for this disease. With your building powers and my herbalistic wisdom, we may just be able to put a stop to this plague. That's right. Think a little better. Okay, so we actually need to make an herbalist cauldron. Which is just fine. Okay. Let's... Oh, does he give me a blueprint? Hello. I take it you intend to find more suffering souls and bring this back to this town to be treated. You and Elle and I must all work together for each and every single one to be restored. Okay. But you must be the one to craft the food and medicine they need to recover. As for my own role, that is what I want to speak to you about. I want you to build me a laboratory. Yes, and this is the second building that I was talking about that I wanted up here. How big is it? Because I'm not quite sure. I don't think it's too big. Oh, it's actually... Ooh, that doesn't make me happy. No, it doesn't. I mean, it fits perfectly there. Don't like how that's shaped, but there's not much I can do. Okay, well that's fine. But yes, now that the patient is better, he actually moves in. So I mean, we've already got quite a few people here, and we're bringing back another one. Little did I know that a nun with the face of an angel and a builder with the face of a potato would nurse me back to health. Everyone just thinks I look so dopey, and now I'm a potato. Oh, it's so rude. Oh my god, we're not gonna get along. I'm not- okay, yeah, now we are, because you gave me a seed of life. Instantly forgiven. Okay. Oh my god. Mm-mm. Not nice. Okay, what if I put it here? I can't tell. That would be right on the edge. Why does this have to be so awkward? Okay, well, there's a monster that I need to kill. Stop it. You're annoying. Thank you. What is this? Oh, I didn't like that. No, I didn't like that. I shouldn't have done that. I want regular grass. Damn it. Okay, what was I doing? Like, legit. What was I doing? Making beds! I was making beds. Okay, yes. Make... let's see. I would highly suggest making 4 more beds. Can I even make 4? Do I have enough sticks? I do. Hallelujah. Now, we're going to go ahead and drop these beds off in here. And that turns the sick room into an infirmary, which is basically the same thing, but it holds more patients and gives you more points. So I'm gonna go ahead and add another 2. Trust me, you need a lot of room. More than you think. Okay, so... said that she's somewhere over there. This might be the quickest way, just to take our little bridge. I need more dirt. I only have 15 dirt. I need to build things. What am I supposed to do without dirt? Should I climb up there? Doesn't look like there's a treasure chest there. So... okay. I'm not climbing that one. Yeah, the bird eye view is really nice, especially for those, so I would have completely wasted my time. What is that? Is this just a broken down house? Oh, let's read that. There are some sheets of... oh yeah, blah blah blah. Remaldar, our dear home, is ruled over by the baneful Hades Condor. If one could slay this foul fiend and cure the blight, it spreadeth over the land with the fabled divine drought, the light may yet be returned. And yet I fear that both these goals now lie far beyond mankind's power. Okay, well... aren't you nice? I'm gonna take your things. I'm gonna take your door. Okay. Just in case I need it. Now, this is where we're going to grab the majority of our food. I'm gonna kill you. Drop a grass seed. Yes! Because it needs to be bright and cheery where I'm going. I'm actually not going to collect any twigs. I'm going to focus on these mushrooms because food is seriously a problem. Seriously. But that's fine. Once we get these, it won't be. Because there really are plenty of these mushrooms all over the place, so. And they're easy to cook up. Okay, let's head. Oh, there we go! I see it. Let's run over here. We need to find the sick person. It's gonna be okay. I will save you. I'm done for. No, you're not, it's okay. Oh, you're actually outside. Oh, well, that's weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna actually take your things. Like your door and your bed and what does that say? Okay. The source of the poison that stains this land lurks not far from here. If only I could defeat the beast and recover its heart of darkness, I may be able to relieve the toxin's effects. But I fear that slaying the droll defiler is beyond the capabilities of mere men. Hmm. Well. I'ma take your lights. I'ma take them. Okay. Come here, woman. My whole body is burning. I don't think I'm going to make it. Promise me you'll bury my body and write, "Here lies Casey" on my gravestone. No, I'm not going to. Now, she looks like she's having a hell of a time. Look at her. She's got, like, all this poison and... oh, good. I can... don't shoot me. I'm carrying a sick person. That's rather messed up. Okay, let's head this way. I think... yeah, I think yet again, I think the bridge is going to be the best bet to get over there. Quickly. Oh, she looks terrible. Our last patient, he just needed some herbs. That was it. She looks like she's dying. Oh my gosh, she's got this purple goop coming out of her. Okay. Let's run her back into... Jesus Christ, don't fall with the sick person. She's already poisoned. Okay, I really need to make this too big because... The balance. It's real. Our patients must be healed. I'm bringing one. Excuse me. Don't breathe near her. She's deadly ill. Okay, drop her down. Perfect. So she needs boiled butter beans. So let's go ahead and use that. Perfect. So she's like, that really helped. Oh, good. Okay. Now let's, well, now I have to think because I'm really upset. I thought that this would fit like perfectly, but I made this just, that's really annoying. Okay, well, because I think this is the border. I can make this, that wouldn't even help that much though, because I think that if I were to put this blueprint here, I am dying. Where is that? See, that's the hardest part, is like, well, I guess I could just go here and look. Yeah, because that would be on the end, and then that would only bring it one more from the outskirts. Oh, boy. I might just put the herbalist thing here and then put the workshop up there. Yep, I think that's what I'm going to do. So be right back as I clear out more crap. Alright, and I have cleared out an area and I've already started building it. So just a few things that we need is that we need a chest in there, we need a table, we need two pots, and we need the herbalist cauldron. Now, I believe I need orange goo for the herbalist cauldron, if I'm right. No, I need more clay. Oh. Easy peasy. Let's see. Well, how much blue goo? Yeah, I'm gonna have to get more blue goo anyways, because I need to make two pots. And let's go ahead and make a small table. And let's go ahead and make a chest. And put those here. Let's see. Pot. Pot. And then put the chest there. And the table. Now I just need that cauldron. Oh, dang. Let me go run out and... I don't have any... There's some clay right there, though, so... Easy peasy. Not a problem. Two more blue goo. That should be enough. Oh, hiccups. Hiccups. Okay. Let's just go ahead and collect. Well, that was anticlimactic, but that's fine. I got... What is this? I want that. No. I think that's, like, just enough clay. Oh my god, run. No, no, no. Those... The gray ones, if you notice, the gray snails, they're... What do you call them? Like, what are the mobs that, like... Whatever. They're not hostile unless you antagonize them, basically. So let's... Who? Who? You? I don't think so. Watch out! Just a snail coming into our place. But this... Look at Elle. She's awesome. Look at... Take him down! Girl, she's... Oh my god, I'm gonna starve to death. Not paying attention. Eat some food. Anyways. What am I doing? I need to build stuff. Jesus Christ. The first time that I saw her, though, because when you first get Pippa, she doesn't, like, fight with you. But, L, man, she's a badass. Just hold still. Okay. So, we have made the blueprint for him. Perfect. And now this turns into an herbalist workshop. And residents will make medicine and put it in the chest. And healing items are now 25% more effective, which is awesome. I'm going to take out these two pieces of dirt, though, because I just think that's ugly. Okay. All right. He's like, oh, good job. And I'm like, oh, thank you. Okay. In the end, I gave up on my research. I ceased to struggle against the blight because he couldn't build. I almost just said something that would have been spoilery for something else. Okay. Let's work together. And I'm like, yeah, we were going to. And then you were being a turd. Okay. So now, What's that? You haven't said anything yet? Oh, sorry. How rude of me. I'm just so excited to finally have my own laboratory. I must have gotten a little carried away. Just like L. That's so funny. Okay. I want to start researching a cure. Blah, blah, blah. We need to get the Heart of Darkness. This foul specimen can be recovered from the Droll Defiler if you can defeat it. I challenged the beast many times, but was beaten back on every occasion. And so, unable to obtain this crucial key, I was forced to abandon my research. But you are young and strong. I'm sure you will pose no trouble. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so go get it. And I'm like, okay. And then he points me in the right direction. I'm like, thank you. Okay, so I need to make some stuff, though. I need another mallet. I need probably two. And let's go ahead and make another club. Let's see. Yeah, I can make... Well, I need orange oil, but I think my equipment is just fine. So let's go ahead. No, equip that. And then let me actually pull this out again because I need to make some mushrooms. And I'm actually going to go ahead and put away these boiled butter beans just in case someone else wants them. Put away the blue goo. Put away the blueprint. Yeah. That's just fine, I think. So, it's getting late. I don't have another room for everybody. Ooh, crap. I need to make an inn. That's what I was thinking, is about having the place under here be an inn. Because if you can imagine... Oh, yeah, and she needs anecdotal herb, which we can't make. So, she's just going to have to sit there and suffer for a minute, which is terrible. And I feel so bad, but there's not a lot we can do for her. Other than, you know... pray, I guess. Okay, so let's go run out. We should have just enough time to do this, I think. We are going to run and we are going to kill some things. I don't have the best weapons, but that's fine. Okay, let's just run this way. It's somewhere here-ish. Should I climb up or go around? I don't know. These chimeras, they're a little annoying. Oh shit, I fell. Ooh, I should go in there, but I don't know what's in there, so I don't know if I want to. So I don't think I can get ores yet. I don't think that's a thing this early on. And I have to tell you, after the first chapter, I miss my double jump so much. I miss it. Oh, it hurts. I wish I had it. Oh, dang it. Okay, I have three. Ooh, that's not great, but... Yeah, that circle thing over there looks really ominous, and I almost just fell right off that cliff, and that would have been devastating, but what do you do? Okay, drop down carefully. Would that cave have brought me all the way through here, like, safely? I want you, Scoff. Okay. Now, I don't think I have enough dirt to get over there safely. Oh, well, he just shows up, I guess. I want my hammer. Don't shoot me. I'm gonna take some damage, but that's fine. No. Don't do it. Just beat him up. No. No. Beat him up. You have to be careful, because when he turns... What? I didn't think he was gonna chase me. That's horrifying. But when he turns around, he hits you, because his... He's shorter on one side, longer on another side. But there we go. We killed him. Goodbye. Nice knowing you. Okay, I'm actually going to collect these while I'm here. Because why would I come back to this? No reason. And now I'm just going to use a chimera wing. Because screw that walk back. Goodbye. I'm leaving. Nice knowing you. Perfect. Let's see. Sir? Okay, so hand that over. And then he's like, is this or is that? Or could the other be? Perhaps if I aligned the structure like that, then took this apart, positioned it like so, and applied a little pressure here and there, and... Aha! I have isolated the toxic compound. With this knowledge, I will be able to perfect the recipe for antidotal herb. All we need now is to gather the necessary ingredients, combine them in the precise ratios, and use it to save our poor, unfortunate patients. Perfect! So we get some medicinal herb for that, which is awesome. I actually needed that. And now I know how to make the antidotal herb. Perfect! So let's go see. Oh, and a ring of immunity. These are awesome because later. Okay, let's see. Oh, I can make it? Oh, hallelujah. That sticky liquid is what you get from killing the snails. And I actually got one, which is awesome. And it actually makes three. So that's great. I'm starving. Okay, let's hurry and heal our patient because I feel so bad. And use. Perfect. Now she is going to feel much better. All right. And she looks ever so pleased to be back to full health. Yep, she just needs to sleep. And then the next day, she'll be back on her feet. Okay, some more Chimera Wings, thank you. You're making it so I don't have to grind for a thing. Okay, who has a request now? What do you want? Hello? Our primary concern is the production and development of new medicines, and we won't be able to treat our patients without them. I also think it's important that our town continues to grow. Perfect, so he just wants us to build our level. We're almost to level 2. I haven't been doing too much building, but I think that's something that I will figure out and tackle the next time, because we have a lot of people. We have 4 people already, including ourselves, and so we're gonna need a place for us to, you know, sleep and stuff. I'm thinking I might want to turn this into an inn with just a bunch of beds and whatnot, or maybe even into private rooms. I'm not entirely sure. I could even put an inn up there if I really wanted to. That might not be a bad idea. We could. Yeah, just like a small inn. This would have like maybe 4 beds, I think, and then we could put some private rooms down there for like L, and then for him, and you know, things like that. And then over here will be other like necessary requirements and other blueprints that other people will give us. But I think we have actually done a lot for this episode, and we are just scraping the surface with this chapter, let me tell you. It gets crazy. But I'm really excited, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!